I am Kelty with you. This is July 21st, 1861, Midday News. We are going straight out to the fields in Manassas, Virginia, known as the Battle of Bull Run. Let's get started right away because of all the action going on out there. Let's go to Aaliyah, who is standing out in the hop field.
Thank you, Kelty. Yes, you are correct. It is not a good hair day out here in the battleground. I am going to speak with a Confederate soldier who has been in the front lines all morning. Tell me, how do you feel about this battle going on?
It is not pleasant out here day by day living in this type of climate. It is a hard battle. I saw my friends die in front of me because of the oncoming gunfire. As soon as I thought about turning to retreat, I saw Thomas Jackson standing like a stone wall behind us on his horse. He motivated me and the soldiers around me to turn and fight. For the rest of the afternoon, we have been calling him Stonewall Jackson. I think his nickname might stay with him during this war.
Thank you for your testament of the battle. Now I have standing beside me is an onlooker who has been picnicking near the battle. Why do you play your picnic so near this battle?
I like to watch the battle because it will be interesting to watch. Also, news travels so in this part of the country.
Now we're going to talk to a Union soldier. How are you dealing with this battle?
Well, Aaliyah, this is not as easy as we thought it was going to be. All around me, people were dying. We charged at the Confederate line. We thought this was going to be an easy win, but we were proven wrong. We were winning, and the men were retreating until we saw a man on a horse not mourning behind the line. He was as still as a wall. The men seemed motivated to fight back. The Confederate men seemed energized and turned towards fighting us with everything they had. We have lost too many men.
Thank you, soldier. Now the numbers are coming in as I speak with you. 35,000 soldiers are fighting on this land. There are 2,896 Union soldiers injured and 460 killed. We are still waiting on the numbers injured and deaths from the Confederate side. That's all we know for the Battle of Bull Run so far. Kelty?
Thank you, Aaliyah. Now we are looking at the weather when we come back from the station break.